This video is all about yoga today. I will tell you 8 interesting facts about yoga that you may not know. In today's video, I am going to tell you 8 interesting facts about yoga that you may not know. You can anytime go and follow me on my other social media handles like Instagram and Facebook. I have mentioned all the social media handles on the screen. Please go and follow me there as well. I regularly post on Instagram about my life happenings, about interesting facts, so you don't want to miss all of them. You can anytime follow me on Instagram. After all that said and done, let me begin with the video. By this time around, we are all versed about yoga and what it can do to your mind, body and soul. We all know that it began in India. It consists of physical asanas and breathing techniques. At some point in time, we all have even attempted yoga. Then there are some facts that not many people know about. So next time you are in a social gathering with your yogi friends, you can just share these interesting facts with them as your learning of the day. The word yoga was first mentioned in Rigveda, written approximately around 1500 BC or before. This only goes to show that yoga has been in our culture since time immemorial, especially if it was mentioned in one of the oldest texts around the world. And this one, you definitely don't want to miss out. Yes, it can heal your mind, body and soul. It can also alleviate a lot of health issues, but it can hurt you as well. Yoga is like a double-edged sword. If not practiced correctly, you could injure yourself. But don't get too tangled. If you find a good enough teacher and exercise caution, you should be fine. Other than reducing stress, it also helps lower your blood pressure, blood cholesterol and blood glucose levels, thus in turn promoting your good heart health, a handy lifestyle intervention, we say. As a generation that is spoiled for choice, you'll be glad to know that there is no short of asanas when it comes to yoga. With over 84 asanas, you'll have a plenty of variety to choose from. This primarily works on two levels, mental and physical. Yoga helps you counter-attack stress, fatigue and poor self-image, all of which you can suppress your libido. It can also help you increase your flexibility, muscle control and strength, all of which will help you physically. Now, this explains the reason why breathing is so controlled in yoga. Yogis often practice it as a means to increase their lifespan, as they believe that each human has a limited amount of breath allotted to them. Controlling their breath would help them prolong their life. Lord Shiva is considered the progenitor of yoga, the first yogi or the Adi Yogi. He was the first one who sowed the seed of yoga into human mind. Lord Shiva has imparted the wisdom of yoga to 7 individuals who came to be known as Saptarishis and were tasked with spreading it throughout the world. When people say yoga is life, they aren't lying. It improves your heart health, helps you lose weight, make your bones stronger, aids your digestion and improves your mental and emotional health, to name a few. With so much work going into your body, you're bound to live a long and fruitful life. That's it for today, guys. Did we miss out on any interesting facts? Do you know some more? Share them with us in the comment section down below. Now that you're all geared up on the knowledge, it's time to share it with the world. Do like this video, share it, and please subscribe. Wishing you all a happy and blissful yoga day. I'll meet you in another one. Till then, take care. Bye.